Can a man be a man but not allowed to be free just for the color of a skin? Can brother hate brother and not hear his plea just for the color of a skin? Can men go on living and dying, paying no mind to some man's crime just for the color of a skin? It's time that men who are really men have the right to share in liberty and not be condemned for the color of his skin, which says no, he's no right. Just for the color of his skin, perhaps one day we'll know that men are not made just with a color on their skin, and when in grace side by side there'll be no hate for the color of a skin, just for the color of a skin.